What's up, guys? Check this out. I am now at the shore town, the seaside town of Lumut, which is a gateway to the island of Pangkor. I'm heading off on vacation, but while I was here, I found this really, really cool place. It looks like this abandoned playground. It's actually an abandoned eating place. I don't know whether it opens at night. I don't know whether it opens at night, but look at that. Look at all that behind me. If I had half a mind and as much gold as Tyrion Lannister, I would turn this whole place into a brothel because it really looks like it has that piece of hidden treasures, hidden pleasures, hidden treasures, hidden pleasures, endless giant sorcerers. Humans are such bricks. Humans are addicted to sorcerers. Humans are addicted to all animals. Yeah! But this place looks really cool. It looks like an abandoned playground. Check it out. I would turn this whole place into a giant fuck pit. A giant brothel in honor of the garden, fits and wine, and my boy Tyrion Lannister.